student, in this question, we have given that there is a DNA strand which is TAC, TAG, CCT.